Today I'm gonna do a slip cup. I've been liking the cells that I've been getting. I've been using leftover paints, so I couldn't really remember what I had the hair serum in. I've been using this to get my cells. But I know that it's in my silver and my gold. So I don't have it in any of the other colors. I have black, white, I'm gonna add purple, and I have a darker blue, and then I have turquoise. So I'm just gonna try and get some more shades of color in what I've been doing. So let's start. Put some gold. I'm liking the black next to the gold. This dark blue. I'm sort of making a mess, but it's not going to ruin anything, so it's all right. The great thing about pouring paint is it's meant to be a mess. You kind of see the difference in blues there now. Hopefully all these different colors don't just turn out to be mud, but okay. So I had been kind of poking in a hole in the top, and then because it releases the vacuum seal, and because I kind of just like watching it release like that. But the last couple times I've been doing it, I've just been lifting the cup, and I've been liking those results too, so I'm going to do that today. I'm just going to wait a couple minutes so the paints can do their thing for a minute. Sort of like that. And normally I would torch it now and have all the cells come up, but I've been torching it after I tilt it and really liking the cells I get, so that's what I'm going to do today. And I like that gold streak that I have right there, so I'm going to try and keep that. kind of liking it. It's starting to look like some crazy world now. Now as the air bubbles come up, you can kind of, some cells are starting to happen on their own. But once I torch it, we're gonna see the magic happen. I really like it. All the purple and the different blues are really cool. A little bit of a better look at it. I really like that gold. I like it.